Good, you just in time for the food. I was just going in to bring out the rest of the things. Potato salad, you name it, we got it. Well, everybody's here, so go ahead and have a good time.
Okay.
Oh, and Trey, baby, do me a favor. Talk to Darren for me. Talk to him seriously, you hear? I am so sick and tired of him going in and out of there. Maybe some of what you got to rub off on him.
What's up, Doe?
Oh, shit. What up, G?
Trey loving him. Hey.
Yo, what's up, Trey?
What's up, Chris? Heard you like Mr. GQ Smooth now. Working over at the Fox Hill Mall?
Yeah, I get a discount on clothes and shit. You like?
You look like you selling rocks.
Trey, you be slanging that shit?
Nah, man, I don't be doing that shit.
Couldn't anyway. Pops will kick your ass. I know I'm out the pen now. I'm trying to keep my ass off this time.
Well, that's what we're here to celebrate, right, man? Damn, brother, how'd you get so big?
Pumping iron and eating, man. Ain't nothing else to do in the motherfucking pen.
Yeah.
Three hots in a cot, you know what I'm saying? Rest of the time, I was reading and writing my girl.
Reading?
Yeah, motherfucker. I ain't no criminal. I can't read, bitch.
Who is that, Shawnee?
That's Trey, Ricky's best friend. He used to be best friends with Doughboy when they was little. You know how they be trying to act like they brothers and shit.
Girl, he is fine. I like to rush that. He go to Wall Street, too?
Uh-uh. He go to Crenshaw.
Girl, I seen him before. He work at the Fox Hills Mall. Do he got a girlfriend?
Yes.
Jamaica girl was stomping on this hoe's man. He fine anyway. You better watch his ass. Somebody might steal.
All right, y'all. Come and get it.
Hey, why don't you act like gentlemen and let these ladies eat first?
Yeah, you act like you ain't never had no barbecue before. The ladies eat. Hoes gotta eat too.
Wait a minute, nigga. Who you calling a hoe? I ain't no hoe.
Oops. I'm sorry, bitch.
Hey, hey, watch your mouth.
Just playing.
All right, enjoy. And be nice.
Hello. So why haven't you called?
Just 1 minute.
What's up, my brother? Looks like she wants to talk to you over there.
Yeah, I know. I'm just taking my time.
Oh, I see. So you were trying to win that game.
Yeah, how am I doing?
Well, I'm doing just fine. Just fine. Good. Except for one thing.
Yeah, what's that?
She left.
What?
Damn. Oh,